Here is Danny and today. Yo Dice, you know I love you guys, but why do 3 out of the 4 classes in Battlefield 5 have access to AP mines? To me it just sounds so silly and it only ruins the infantry gameplay. Just imagine 3 classes can place 3 mines on a battlefield that persist after death. Mostly they are placed near supply stations that players often need to use thanks to attrition, or in a corner hidden somewhere in the rubble, which means you can't even see it. Because seeing stuff is apparently not allowed in this game. Doesn't help that they are so bloody small either, and that there are so many of them everywhere, just waiting for you to come anywhere close to it for a cheap and easy kill. This stuff doesn't help gameplay make fun, and is only frustrating. So honestly, I kinda hope DICE would take it away from one or two classes. Since more classes actually have AP mines than smoke grenades. But which classes should lose the AP mines? Well, it maybe does sound weird, but I do hope that Recon doesn't get to keep it. A class that is fully made around camping shouldn't have it easier to camp, in my opinion. Also, while on the topic of AP mines, their mechanics are kinda bad too. In Battlefield 3, players could pick it up from a safe position and could crouch walk over it without tripping over the lasers and activating it. In Battlefield 4, that got deleted sadly, however, it still only damages people in front of the claymore. In Battlefield Hardline, every class could pick it up, and you could literally crouch or jump over the laser coming out of the mine, as long as it didn't touch the player model. And in Battlefield 1, it was another cable spawning from the bottle, and as long as you didn't hit the cable, it didn't go poof. But what do we have in Battlefield 5 right now? If you get anywhere near it, it goes poof in your face. The only way to disable them is by shooting them, and then they will still go poof in your face, obviously alerting everyone around it, which isn't the best way either, so there goes your completely sneaky run in order to kill the camping recon. So yeah, what to actually do with them? Outside of straight up deleting them, of course, not that I would actually mind that, give them only to one class. Don't allow 3 of them to be placed, or even give them a little light so you can see them on a map like Devastation. Every other game had something to notice. In Battlefield 3 and Battlefield Hardline it had lasers, in Battlefield 4 and Battlefield 1 it had big cables coming out of it. But the mines in Battlefield 5 sadly don't have anything. Hell, previous games even had 3D spotting of objects, something this game doesn't have either. So DICE, please change it up. Take them away from some classes and make them less cheesy and easy to use. Thank you. But that is all I got for now. This was Danny, subscribe for more, and I see you on the battlefield.